On to breaking news coming in, sources say that the Taliban have appointed Mullah Shireen as the governor of Kabul. This is a big development ahead of the formal announcement of the new government of Afghanistan. Now remember, reports earlier suggested the Taliban is set to wait till the 31st of August, the date for the complete pullout of US troops before formally announcing the government. But they have announced the new governor of Kabul before that date. Shavan is with me on the phone line. Shavan, what has evoked this decision?
Well, in fact, Suresha, this comes at a time when the Taliban is having multiple meetings in Kabul. Just yesterday, we are given to understand there was a meeting between Dr. Abdullah Abdullah and former president of Afghanistan, Hamid Karzai, along with some members of Taliban. Now, this was essentially to try and come to some sort of a conclusion as far as the forming of a government in Afghanistan is concerned. On the other hand, remember, there is a deliberate attempt that has been made by the Taliban to now perhaps project that everything is calm in Afghanistan. And not just that, they are also prepared to take the reins of the administration in Afghanistan. Now, that's the attempt that has been made. But there is a huge mismatch between what the Taliban has been espousing and what is really happening on the ground. Remember, they've also made several declarations that journalists will not be targeted. Journalists who work with foreign outlets would not be targeted. But what is happening on the ground is that there is a door-to-door search that is being carried out. Several journalists have essentially come out and basically said that how they are being targeted by the Taliban. So, all in all, what you are looking at is that on the one hand, there is a kind of an image that Taliban wants to project at this point in time, at least to the international community, so that there are no sanctions that are basically imposed on them. But on the other hand, what is happening on the ground is completely different from what the Taliban has been claiming.
All right, Shavan, many thanks for getting us those details.